So I'll automatically drop it? Not like before, where you had to set it and then drop it. Should be far enough away. Good. I was like, if that door doesn't blow down. Okay, we got pot, barrels, boxes. Are those bones? No. I don't know what that is. Where does this go up? Yes. This is what I was waiting to see. We're now on the other side, guys. Fence blocking that way. There's no doors that come off this way. Cool. Very cool. Metal door. I'm saving again just in case. So I have to blow the door down again and all that fun stuff. A Nuka-Cola machine. You wonder if it still works. I was hoping it was like a fridge I could open. Nuka-Cola brand fridge. If the mechanic of the year suddenly appeared next to you, both of you could not fix this rusty heap. Yeah, well, I don't think I'd be very much help compared to the mechanic of the year. I can look at everything but the Nuka... Okay, got it. Junk. Definitely useless junk, no doubt about it. Well, there's the car that we cannot fix. This machine is in bad shape. There's a package on the back seat, though. Can I open it? I'm opening the hood. I gained 200 experience points. For opening the hood, I guess. Chrysalis Motors car. Okay. I wonder if I try to use my tool on it. Maybe it's easy to fix. Oh wait. What do I have? Fuel cell regulator. Huh. Some car owners install this regulator, which doubles your car's mileage between charges. But most drivers didn't care how much juice their cars consumed. After all, power's cheap and plentiful, so why worry? Huh. I guess I took that out of the car. Maybe it doesn't need the regulator. Maybe without the regulator it will work correctly? Okay, I'm not even trying here. Nothing happens. Seriously? No, I can't use a tool, but I can use my skill. Looks as though this baby's almost ready to rock. Just a few more turns on this nut. You jump back in surprise as the engine falls out of the car, collapsing into a pile of rust and component parts. Yeah, almost ready to go. Okay. So how do I see what's in the back seat? No, I just run back here again. Maybe that was in the back seat? It looks like I took it out of the trunk, though. I just keep running back that way. Huh. I don't know. Alright. Knowing that stuff. I'm looking for, like, door. Open door. Maybe that's what I get out of it. I don't know. It says something was in the seat. Now it's not saying anything's in the seat. That'll tell me anything now. Alright. Maybe that was it. Maybe someone could just use that regulator for something. Whole lot of empty newspaper machine going on. Alright, there is a little door here I can get through. Because you can't really get very far, can you? Doesn't surprise me because the whole thing's not on the map. Try in here, it's as well. Tables. Oh, there's another area, but we can't really go that far, can we? Nope. What do we come over here for? Just this car? I guess so. Alright, let's go back. No, that's not the way. Hope we never have to come back through here again, because there's really maze-like passages that aren't really... I came from here, right? Yeah. It's not exactly fascinating to walk through. It was fun, though. I'll tell you that much. And getting my gun down here is worth it. Any day of the week. So I gotta go down to go back up. Connect with this place. Found lots of goodies. Over here. So I hope I get some experience, and maybe a little coin for getting rid of this guy's... Well, this whole side of town's a rat problem. Where do I go again? Trying to find my way back. Is it through here? Yeah. Hey! I closed that door. I closed that door behind me. I know I did. To keep the rats from coming to this side. Sheesh. Who opened it? Aren't you the guard of this place? Hello there. Nice to live in a rat-free environment. Well. Just in case they get upset by that, I'll just put my gun away. Never know. Now I have to, you know. I have the interesting fact of having a gun again. I have to remember that a lot of towns don't like when you walk around with your gun. It's probably someone I already talked to. The big secret is, hey, what's this in my pocket? I'm not falling for that trick. Okay. Keep hitting M for map. I don't know why. Alright, so this is a zone we came in. And that's another zone. Let me go see if this guy still needs help with his still. It might tell me it's too late. I want a Brahmin ride! Oh, that's nice. I sure wish you had kept your word to me. You didn't get to my still in time, and my latest batch of hooch is plumb ruined. I don't want to have anything more to do with you, and I hope no one else does either. Can I do this? Can I like confuse him? Not confuse him. Basically trick him? The fuel didn't seem to provide a flame of the correct temperature for proper fermentation. I don't want to hear your damn excuses. Just get the heck out of my sight. I'll tell you one thing. Everyone's gonna know how worthless your word is before I'm through. Huh. Maybe I should tell him the other guy where there still is. Who wanted to know? These guys? I don't remember where they are. Yeah, he sure is nasty about it. Where are they? What do you do? You wanna play a game? I wanna be just like you when I grow up. Aw, sweet. Are you from far away? Look, we got a footlocker. One of the kids gonna snitch on me? Very nice looking bed. Don't follow me. You're following me. Why did you come here? I'm sorry, I have to take these. I'm afraid I quite need them. Flower. These are like the flowers that the children of the apocalypse had. Children of a cathedral, sorry. A beautiful flower, alright. Can I join your tribe? What you doing? Oh, just stealing from you, you know. It's alright. Where are the Duntons? Over here? That's the gecko. Something gecko. The kids are really just following me all over. Your name Tor? Hehe. The Duttons will fix you. Keep yourself out of trouble. Taught you all I know. Thanks. You mentioned something about the art before? I mean the art of pugilism. I was just pulling your leg about the other stuff. I best be getting back to me cup now. Good luck to you. Okay, thanks, John. Goodbye. Are you married? Eating jerky. Where's the... Where are these people? What's that? Oh, literally just follow me all over the place. There's something in there. They just run in. Yeah, the door is blocked. The kid's in the way. What is this? Cat's Paw magazine. Alright. His chair looked like it's seen better years. That's the bathhouse. I don't remember where these people were. Maybe they're in here? Maybe this is it. Where'd you get that? It was laying on, sitting on the floor right next to you. Dutton? Dutton? Words of the wise, you better not say nothing to nobody. Cause if and you do, that would make us very angry. You don't want to see us angry. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. Let's see. Do I have still the option of telling them? Guess not. I don't think we need to tell you anything. What the heck do you want, anyway? We have a good tasty supply of world-famous Dutton's dry meat on hand. Tasty and delicious. Good for you, too. That's great. Well, that's a meat jerky. I guess that's a dry meat. $5. Couldn't try to read it, could I? You slowing ahead? I'm Buck Dutton. Yeah, I thought so. Sorry. I think he's just wanna look at this. No, there's no option to look at it. An issue of Cat's Paw magazine, right. I remember selling it for quite a bit in the first game. I mean, I think. I'm not sure. Yeah, the game's keeping me nice. I would literally... Come on. I would literally tell them everything. $5 for... Okay, you can have the flower. Just out of curiosity. They don't want anything for the regulator. I don't think you have enough. How about one crowbar? 75. Because I'll take all these. Yeah. I will take all those. Of course, I can always drop some rocks. They don't want anything for the boots. Huh. Maybe a quest item. I think I'll hold on to that. I think someone wants those. Deck of tragic cards. Nope. Went way over. They are heavy though, so. Shovel. What if I need that? He doesn't have enough. How much are these? 273? They're 10. How much is a booze? One booze. One Nuka Cola, 263. $3 each. I'm doing that like this. There you go. 272. Fine, I'll take the loss. 2 of 2. Unless... No, there's nothing else you want that I want. Oh yeah, that's a good trade. You made a little over me on that one. Dropped a little weight. Oh yeah. Alright, good. Well, I wanted to snitch on the guy. I was gonna help him still, but I can't fight those things. Now I can. You like me, okay. You're a little too young for me, I'm afraid. I don't go for that there type. Up here. Where is it? I can't. Okay, that. Well, because I have a few different zones here. And what's this stuff in here? Oh, I couldn't get past that door. Let me try now. I probably still can't get past it. There's a locked door, something in a little alcove here. Oh. The kid's coming. And I didn't improve my lockpicking that much. Oh! I did it! I didn't expect to do it. What is this? A fuzzy painting. Meat jerky? And meat jerky. Huh. Wait. Boxes. Alright. What's this painting? An image of a singer, obviously very old. The image has a felt coating that is still in good condition. That's pretty sweet. I'm waiting for everyone to go running after me and kill me. You stole our sacred painting. Well, I was feeling pretty bad about this guy, but not anymore, now that he threatened to tell me... to tell everyone not to trust me and stuff? I mean, jeez. Then again, I did start fibbing to him. Do you have kids? No. Apparently I do now. Don't leave! Am I bothering you? Yes. Where am I? You have entered a canyon near Klamath. Oh. Alright, so we are... We're here. Okay. So this is the canyon. This is, Trapper Town, and this is the area with the still. I'm not sure how many geckos I want to kill. Or how easy they are to kill. Then again, I do kind of know the area, don't I? So, yeah, I might go check out the still. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always seek adventure.